color blindness. In color blindness disease, no any color blindness actually exists, but it is a color vision deficiency disease. In this disease, the person's color spectrum gets narrowed, so he becomes disabled to perceive all colors rightly. In human eyes, there are three types of cones for three main color perceptions, and each cone is sensitive to a certain wavelength of colors like red, green, and blue. If the sensitivity of such cone gets shifted even slightly towards another one, color blindness is caused. This disease is of certain types like green, blue, and red disorders. If a person has red, green color blindness, he can be confused on separating blue and purple colors, as he cannot recognize red color present in purple. Such diseases are usually transferred genetically from the mother's side. However, diseases like glaucoma, aging, alcoholism, injury on head, diabetes, and multiple sclerosis can also give birth to color blindness. What is vision? The term vision is a very common term used in both biology and physics. In both the subjects, vision has the same meaning. It means the division of one into two or multiple. In physics, fission is the process in which the radioactive particle is divided into two parts with almost the same molecular masses. Along with these two subparticles, some neutrons or electrons are also produced, which continues the fission process in a chain fashion. The fission is used in nuclear reactors, which in turn provide us with electricity. In biology, fission means the division of one cell into two cells, and each cell regenerates on its own to create a complete cell. In biology, fission is of two types, binary fission, that is, the offspring produced is two, and multiple, in which the offspring produced are more than two. Fission is the process due to which an organism gains growth and the cells are built to form a complete new creature. What is genetic engineering? Genetic engineering is also named as the genetic modification. It's a directly manipulation of the being's genome applying modern deoxyribonucleic acid technology. It calls for the origination of the foreign deoxyribonucleic acid or the synthetic genes in the organism of concern. The origination of the new deoxyribonucleic acid does not demand the utilization of the classic genetic methods. Still, the traditionalistic breeding methods are also generally utilized for the multiplication of the recombinant beings. A being which is yielded by the introduction of the recombinant deoxyribonucleic acid is conceived to be the genetically changed organism. The first organisms that were genetically organized were the bacteria and the mice. The insulin-making bacteria were marketed in the year 1982. Genetically changed food had been traded since the year 1994. One of the nearly usual forms of the genetic engineering calls for the insertion of the newly genetical corporeal in an unspecified localization within the host order. What is heredity? Heredity is the passing on of characteristics from one generation to the next. It is the reason why offspring look like their parents. The process of heredity occurs among all living things, including animals, plants, bacteria, protists, and fungi. The study of heredity is called genetics, and scientists that study heredity are called geneticists. Through heredity, living things inherit traits from their parents. Traits are physical characteristics. We resemble our parents because we inherited our hair and skin color, shape of nose, height, and other traits from them. Heredity is the passing down of genes through generations. If something is hereditary, it can be received from one's parents from birth. For example, if two parents have brown hair, it is likely the offspring will have brown hair.
Thanks for watching. Do like, share, subscribe to Sahil Bookhouse.